Hello guys, welcome back to TROCK'S ModBox, and the mods I'll be checking out for this video will be the unofficial DLC Project X Xbox One version by Liquid Smoke X64. So this is pretty much going to be the main focus for this video for me. Is there any other credits in here? Next, that's his link. Alright, the main one was by Liquid Smoke X64. And then some other special thanks there. Okay, the next one is the 9x39 project by HyperX. And here's some additional credits here for various customizations for the gun. Okay. The next one here is the Tokyo Ghoul Kaneki's Mask version 1.1 by Favit21. And here's a few other credits here. Actually, there's only just one. And okay. The next one I have is Barge Town for the Xbox. And this one is by ArogueModder. And the final one I'll be checking out here is Throwable Bullet Casings Xbox One by Genaxx. So, alright. Well, let's get going. So, I got everything, the bullet casings, and the guns, and the mask, so... Right now, I loaded up and I was getting hit in the face with a baton. But anyways, get out of here. He blew up nicely. I gotta turn my headsets down here, guys. There you go. Alright, so let's first things first. Actually, I have the bullet casings I can just throw here. They made the frag grenade button right bumper. So, here we go. Let's start it. There we go. So, you just pretty much throw it, I guess. I thought it might be a little bit more seeable than that. I'll have to try it in combat. Alright, let's head to Barge Town here, which I believe was, like, right around in here. I thought it was. Maybe not. I might have to look at the description again. Alright. Guess we'll just have to do that. The world, oh my god. Yeah, I have to look at the mod description. Okay, Barge Town. South of Spectacle Island, okay. Alright, we're Spectacle Island right here. Here's Barge Town. Alright, let's check out this new settlement. Oh my god, this freaking... I have a freaking cyst in my earlobe. It's freaking annoying wearing these headsets right now. I would have done this yesterday, but my Xbox was stupid. And, well, it's been stupid, but the hard disk drive does not want to cooperate. But anyways, alright, here we go. Here's Barge Town. So, I believe the description says you can take some boats to various shorelines, which is pretty cool. I guess it's those boats. So, open. The freak. Oh no, I thought it was gonna give me a list of areas to go to. God dang it. Well, that sucks. Now I have to sit here through this. Now, where'd it take me? Yeah, where the heck am I at? Oh, it just took me to freaking Spectacle Island, really? Really? Ah. Okay. Alright, well, let's fast travel there back. Let's go check this out. Alright, where's our workbench? Okay, metal box. I'm mostly thinking you pretty much put anything in here you want. Huh. Okay, it's like one of those floating, rafter type thingies. Seems like a bunch of crashed boats and debris. Okay. So, can I, yep, here we go. Nice. Pretty good range. Not too bad. Nice. Alright. Let's see here. What else we got here? Falling in the water. That's always good. Alright. Okay, we got the wood crate here. Okay, there's a safe. Oh, where'd he go come from? Okay. Another boat you can take. Actually, I don't know, having this next to Spectacle Island might be pretty good. Ah, nice. It's actually a whole nother area over there. Yeah, this is very Falloutish. Fits well within the settlement world of Fallout 4. Alright, I like the little plane. The crashed plane. Yes. Nice. Put your freaking weapon vendors and crap in here. Nice. This. Huh. Look at this. It's kind of like a little base. There. May put a vertebra or something here. Nice. I like it. I don't like this, though. This very twitchy wooden board. But everything else I like. Look at this. Here you go. You definitely put in a little trading system in here. Let's see, what else is here? Okay. And it's pretty much all your good old debris. Oh, nice. Generators already here. I think you could do some nice things with this settlement. This here. Little dining room here. Okay. Yep. There we go. Horizon Airline. Yeah, I like the settlement. These mods are as I enjoy these, where they're just like either a house or some kind of infrastructure or something like that. They're always pretty well made, I think. So, alright, here we go. It's top of the ship here. Nice. And here's a little, probably put a watchtower or something in here. So, alright. For what it is, I give it an A+. It looks good. Looks good to me. Since we're here, I want to show you guys the mask and the guns here. Because I have them. So, here's the one. Actually, let me hotkey them. So, alright. So, hotkey. Here we go. the suppressed advanced VSSS Ventures, and the suppressed automatic ASVAL. So, alright, so put that there. We'll put this there. So they're both suppressed, mostly because I got the bullet casings I can use. I hope they might distract them a bit, and we'll see. But anyways, so here it is. I put a scope on this. So let me shoot it here. So semi-automatic. Looks really good, nice textured. From the description, I believe the author worked on these two guns for quite a long time, make sure they look really good and have some really good sounds and textures and animations and such. So, alright, this is this one. And I'll show you my ASVAL. So this is the automatic, it has a laser sight on it. Some glow sights. So here we go, shoot it. These are really nice for gun fanatics and that, to put in your Fallout 4 game. So, alright. Those are the two guns. We'll hopefully use them in combat. So, here's the mask. There's two sets. Here's this one. It's trying to get the best picture of it. So, there it is there. And actually, I believe there's a full mask too. Let me see here. Here it is. Ghoul mask. Here's a full mask. So. Alright, I'll wear the full mask here while we go out. So now, pretty much, we're just gonna go ahead and use the mods in combat and do the Project X. Well, at least some of it anyways. I'm assuming it's probably another big quest mod, which will be fun to extend your Fallout 4 experience. But anyways, so it was added to your quest log here. So there's two. Get the Drifter's Note and find equipment workbench schematics. So we'll do the rumors of Project X for right now. So get the Drifter's Note. So, all right, let's see here. We gotta go up to Vault 111, way up there. All right. Well, hopefully this goes pretty well. From what I see, and they worked on it for a good year or so. Isn't there supposed to be, like, some kind of, Seattle mod that they were working on? Not sure. I'm pretty, well, and then again, I did think I heard about that. Might be still working on it. Anyways, alright, here we go. Let's go find the Drifter's Note. You know what? We'll play in first person this time around. Don't have any armor or anything. So, alright, here we go. Can I raid? Read me for details. Okay. Drifter's secret stash. Find the Drifter's key. Let's see here. Drifter's Note. There we go. Found an important looking key out wandering around. Think I'll stash it at the usual spot here in Sanctuary till I figure out what it opens. You never know, right? From what I know, these keys have something to do with a Vault-Tec military group of some kind. My usual drinking spot should do for how to get it. Okay. So I gotta go to Sanctuary. Here in Sanctuary, alright. I never could get my settlements up to 100%. I don't know, I always get stuck like at 80. In the Robo Brain. Oh yeah. Yep, Okay, come on. I'm gonna get moving here. Oh, come on, let's move. I got a freaking lot of mod to check out, game. They can take all my time up trying to get the freaking disc to work in my Xbox. Yeah, it makes a loud grinding noise when I stick the disc in there. It takes like I said, 20, 30 minutes to get to work. Alright, here we go. Oh, I forgot to put that there. Alright. Okay, is it in that, the root cellar? Wow. I think this is where I freaking found the mask? Yeah, the mask, I believe. Nice. Oh, if I would have freaking know the note was, or the key was right in here. Do I got it? It's a point in, like, right here? Or pretty more money there. Is there supposed to be a key, or? So that was where the mask was. Gold bar. 45 round. So take it. Where the freak is this key at? Ada, you better not be rolling over the key. Where the freak is it? Shovel? The freak, there's a key somewhere? What the heck? The freak, where's the key? Okay, in
here. Don't have the key.
Ah! Wait, let's read that note again. Okay, found an important looking key out wandering around. Think I'll stash it at the usual spot here in Sanctuary until I figure out what it opens. You never know, right? From what I know, these keys have something to do with a Vault-Tec military group or some kind. My usual drinking spot should do for how to get it. What the freak? My usual drinking spot. Is it by the water, maybe? Or the freak? Pre-war money. What the freak? Ah! Some other gold masks in here. Yeah, I don't see a key in here. Must be stashed somewhere else here. But usual drinking spot. Unless maybe it's somewhere in the house somewhere. Ugh. Great. You know what? This probably is his usual drinking spot, but gotta get the freaking key. I don't have a key, do I? No. Darn it.
No way to pick this.
Let's go get the stupid key. It's gonna take forever. Darn it, man. Freak is his usual drinking spot. God dang it. television. The frickin' heck. Toolbox. Settler. Darn it, man. I just end up looking this one up because I don't know where the frick the key would be. Thing don't help very often. Alright, I'm gonna look here up on my phone here real quick, see where the freak this is. Okay. Frick. Wait, what the heck? Let me see here. Where the frick's that key? Not sure what he's doing. Oh, okay. Man, that could have been anywhere. God dang it. Alright. So, it's back. I skipped around in the video. I forget which. It's a lawn chair. Okay. Here we go. Right in here. You stupid piece of crap. Just open. God dang it. You! God dang you. Open up. Thank you.
Nice.
Alright. Yeah, I didn't really want to look around all over Sanctuary trying to find out. Especially as you've seen, I got rid of the freaking chair. All the way back to the root cellar. Open this thing up. See what we get. Snapple tea is good. Alright. Let's see here. What we got? Here we go. Project X key number one. Okay, okie doke. Now what do we do? Move. Find the Project X stash. Okay, all the way over here. So, is there any combat in this freaking thing? I want to try out the weapons and the freaking bullet casings. Alright. So, what the frick? Heck is it? Is it under? Is it in the vault? Guess it's in the vault. Alright. Where the heck is it? Right here. Open yet? Hurry up, Ada. Yes, the place where we were frozen. Over there somewhere. To go around here. Right in there. What the heck? Oh, dang it. There we go. Eve Hypa. Ah! Nice. Yeah! Yeah! Freaking plasmid, baby. Hybrid beam cell. What is this? Project Rep Hat. Yes. Give it to me. Yes! Got the freaking suit! Project X note. You can now craft Project X and settlements and workbenches. Nice. Okay, T-Fort Power Armor Capsule. The Spitter. And the Vial of Adam, yes. Give me. Yeah. Yeah. Nice. We got some awesome items. Let's put on some stuff. Let's see here. What do we got? Keep the mask on. Alright. There we go. Hat. Suit. Yes. See how freaking awesome we look here. There we go, baby. Oh, I gotta take that freaking stupid Acadia shield off. Oh, that looks dumb. I gotta take off that crap too. The right arm. And then the left arm. There you go. Can't see his legs, though. Probably looks dumb. Man. All right. Here we go. Girl. I think we got the spitter too. Let's see here. Oh, electro bolt plasmid. Let's check this out. It's kind of it's like a weapon animation just with the electro bolt. See? Yeah, well, probably tough to make that, though. We'll actually, hotkey that. And what else? Oh, yeah. What the frick is this? Oh, okay, it's a grenade. Spitter. Oh, nice. Oh, look at that. It makes fire, too. Sweet. Alright, let's put that down here. What else do we get? Oh, yeah, we got some of this stuff here. Where was the, I have so much miscellaneous stuff, I don't feel like looking at it. Alright, let's start up on the next part of the quest here. Vault Tech's little secret. Yeah, we'll do that. Vault Tech's little secrets. Okay, let's get out of here. Well, the highlight should be these guns, really. Those were just part of the Project X as a whole. Alright, we gotta get out of here. This way. There we go. Alright, let's get out. So now we gotta go over this way. All the way. Crap, I lost more. There it is. To Corvega Factory. And you know who's all there? Some weak ass raiders. That's who's there. Alright, let's go kill their nasty asses. Let's do it! Yeah! Destroy them! Destroy them with our awesome artillery! Including our nice fashion sense of our mask and suit. Yes. Let's do it! Okay. There we go. We're gonna go sneak around because we're gonna use our. Aww, I think they found me already. You piece of crap. I wanna use the bullet casings though. Alright. Okay, maybe they didn't see me. Oh, wait a minute. He did see me! Sees you, Ada. You're stupid. Didn't hit him, really. Yeah! Let's head in. Stairs, alright. Shut your face. Who's there? These don't work too well, do they? I'm out here, you stupid retard. Did you hear something? There. Come on, foals! Get out of my face. With this game, it don't work too well. Alright, there, and now I'm here, so. Alright, let's use my other one. Gotta figure out how to get up there. I could take the elevator. Going down. Ada is not gonna trap me in this elevator. Shoot her in the freaking face. Alright, here we go. I remember my game used to get locked up pretty badly in here. They don't see me. Boom, just one shot. Yeah. Come on! Ugh. Darn it. Ah. Jerk offs. Darn it. Oh my god. Frick. Ah. Raider scum, where's he at? You freaking jerk. Get out of here. What? Hit him. Get out of here. Alright, here we go. Ah, great. Some lock picking. Darn it. Darn it. Oh, you piece of crap. What the frick? Just open up. Raider note. Alright, Raider note. Okay. Right here. Scored a weird looking key the other day. Think I know a good place at an old store it will be safe. From what I know, these keys have something to do with the people who made the vaults. Must be good stuff at least. My hangout on the old freeway outside is where I'll stash the other thing. So, if you put it in a store, I guess in Lexington somewhere? Maybe the Super Duper Mart, maybe? His hangout is on an old freeway outside. Alright. Is there a quick way out of here from this general? You jerk off, get out of here. Screw you. Is there an easy way out of here? Nah, I don't see one. Oh, hello. Boom. Jeez, was that green goo? Huh. Alright, let's go find this old store, and his hangout's on an old freeway. possibly up there, maybe? I have to figure out how to get up there, though. Actually, I'm vaguely recalling a way to get on the highway in Lexington. Where the heck? Right here? Actually, probably, let's see here. Alright, so let's head to this quest marker. Come here, boy. Oh my god. Where you go? Go. Darn it. Good looking up. Alright, here we go. I was right, super duper, Mark. Here. There you go.
Got it.
You hit me. Get out of here. Jerk off. The freaks make that noise. You are. Get out of my face.
Only open.
Alright, so okay, that's where it is. Alright. So the key must be out on the freeway somewhere, I guess. Alright. Oh, you jerk, that was a cheap hit, sucker. Freaking backhand you, you stupid ghoul. Highway was this way, right? Towards the factory, so there's the factory. Alright, so he has a hideout up here, so let's see. Hopefully this is the right one. So I'm guessing it's probably going to be another toolbox, maybe? Power armor. Okay.
Perfect.
You can build equipment workbenches at settlements. Okay. Unlock ammo crafting. Huh. Okay. Interesting. Nah, that's not it. Oh, oh! Thought that was freaking power armor. God dang it. Hey, what's up? Mod info. Do you have any information on Project X? Sure, what would you like to know? Quests. I need help with the quests. Okay, which main quest are you on? Vault Tech's little secret, I guess? No problem, which side quest? I'm on the Raider one. The Raider one. The quest starts in Covega. The hidden key is located on the freeway in the opened building. Look left once inside. Markers show the rest. It's located on the freeway in the open building? Huh, okay. Let's see what I can do here. Look at this. Drug. Interesting. Weather gun. Ring. Bags. Weather gun. So, why the frick would it be in the building? What the frick? Maybe in here? Does this mean in the building? Yes. Okay. God dang you. There we go. Nice. So this will be my point of contact. Alright.
Hi.
Hey, what's up? Yeah. Recruit? I could use a hand. Want to join me? Sure, why not? Nice! Oh man. I gotta send an 80 away. Darn it. Alright, go back to Sanctuary. Alright, follower. Let's go, four. Alright. Got a new follower, baby. Now he can answer my questions while following me. Nice. Alright, back to Super Duper Mart. Let's see what crap we get here. I should actually kind of do that ammo creating thing. I'm kind of interested in that. Alright, here we go. Project X key number 2. Okay, let's go move out. Down here. I gotta get down here somewhere. Get one good hit and I'm probably dead, so I better heal up here. There's the steps. like the DLC. I do like it. I like the additional stuff it gives you. Now, the mods in Skyrim, I noticed all the followers have some superb voice acting. Now, do they limit your resources for Fallout? Because I noticed a lot of the characters don't have voices. Alright, I'm gonna get through here. Alright. So where are we heading? Down here. Vault 95, okay. So I wonder, does this Project X, I'm assuming, maybe take you to all the vaults? Since it's Vault Tech based, I'm thinking maybe that's what the mod author was going for, but I'm gonna have to stop here recording, but I do like the mod. It's really pretty good. I like the weapon mods. I'm a little moderate on the shell casings because it didn't seem like it really distracted the raiders, really. Alright, we'll try it again here.
Reveal yourself.
Oh, what the frick? Oh my god! Oh, Jesus. Jerk off. Get out of here. This, I like the guns, they're very nice and precise. Oh, frickin' thing, get out of here. Alright, here we go. Let's head in. Ah, he has a railgun. No, this game's really fun, Fallout 4. Just, I think the technical issues with the game really draws it back. And definitely a reason why Witcher won Game of the Year. Plus, I know some people didn't like the story, but the game's pretty fun. It's just, for me, the biggest disappointment is just technical issues of it. Now, I always associate Fallout with some bugs. Jerk off. We go this way. Okay. Ah, it's on the other side of this wall. Alright. Hello, jerk boss. And having a little party in here. Trying to hit me with a bat, sir. It's not happening. Oh, look at this. Assault Marine Armor Helmet. Okay. Incinerate. Oh, look at this. Marine Wetsuit. Oh, I lost one. Nice. Project X Note Number 2. You can now craft food dispensers. Shades. Yay. Armor Capsule. The Shredder. Vial of Atom. This was from the main game, right? Zealot's Marine Armor? Pretty sure it was. Oh. Vanished. Darn it. Alright, so we got a few other weapons here. So, the electro bolt I have. Here we go. Here's the next plasmid. Let's see here. the shredder. Yeah, this thing. Yeah. Nice. Alright, so what do we have on our quests now? Actually, let's look at those notes here real quick. To whom it may be concern, I am dying of the radiation. My armor, my gun. There's no point anymore. They're in my locker. Use my shit to kill those Vault-Tec bastards if they're still around. Could be, who knows, fuck them all. They sent us to die. I've got to tell somebody. They can't kill a corpse. Ha ha. I am Lieutenant Alice of the Vault-Tec Project X, a black project military R&D agency and a front for Vault-Tec's hostile takeover contingency plan. The Project X agents hired for one thing: kill anyone who knows too much. No questions, they'll just kill a whole town. All gone in the blink of an eye. If needed, of course, equipped with most advanced gear, Vault-Tec can make work with minimal accidents. Not much strength left, I'm sorry. I know this, in command of two more Project X agents. Not sure where they ended up, but I know the Sarge was sent somewhere near a water treatment plant north of here. Probably not inside, though. No sense in it. In any case, I won't make it even if they don't go get back, so I entrust do the right thing, friend. I have schematics for food dispensers for you as well as good good luck. Goodbye. Lieutenant Alice. Residents, if you're reading this, the assault on the vault made it all the way to the cryo chambers. Unfortunately, I only managed to keep two pods intact and fully functional. As the last Project X agent I know of, I ask you to find my fellow Project X members if you can. Some may have survived longer than I did, and all of them are equipped with the finest equipment Vault-Tec has to offer, way better than mine. They were assigned throughout the Commonwealth. My last request is to please do what you can to restore order to the world you awaken to find, whatever state it's in, cause that's what I signed up to do. I only know that the lieutenant was assigned somewhere near where the bomb hit in the south. They really don't tell us much, unfortunately. I only have the end research schematics for all the stable items Vault-Tec designed during Project X before the bombs fell. I was supposed to ensure their survival only. So to assist you, please take my weapon armor and my Project X specialized building schematics. I hope this reaches you someday, Vault Dweller. Thank you and much luck, Faw. Oh, crap. So, that's my follower. Okay. Nice. Alright. So, that one, I'm assuming somewhere in the Glowing Sea, and that one's at a water treatment plant somewhere in the north. Alright, so now, let's actually do this here. Gotta get out of here. Oh my god. Ice freaking goo. Gotta get out of here. We'll do this and then that'll be the end of the video. The mod is really good, I like it. Once again, another very creative, good mod, I have to say. These modders are pretty good. I just wish the stinking stability would actually stay consistent, besides freaking dropping frames and locking up the game and all that freaking crap. Alright. Ah, come on, Floor. Move! There we go. Alright, where are we heading to? Museum of Freedom? Okay. Almost level 78, baby. Yeah. Oh, come on, game. That's a, there we go. Oh, that was polite of you. Come here, stupid raider. Oh my god, quit destroying everything! My goodness, sir. Wait a minute. Yeah, there we go. Nice, look at that. And the freaking glitch, too, at the same time. Yes. Alright, so now let's try this incinerate plasmid. Another mod I'm gonna favorite, and then when I'm done checking out the mods, I'm gonna go ahead and do a full run with try to get all the mods in that I've favorited over this whole mod box series. Jerk off, come here. Yeah! There we go, baby. Okay, we gotta get up here. Oh, yes. Lovely. Oh my god, what the frick? What was that? I wanna do that again. Get out of here. Did you call me an asshole, sir? Oh, okay. The frick? Oh, you jerk off. Yeah! Nice! Right here, baby.
Hell yeah.
Unlock money craft. Ah, nice. I just want to check out the ammo crafting here, and I'll cut it off here. So we'll head to Sanctuary, make the equipment bench, then construct some ammo. Now, from the description, I believe it's like Fallout New Vegas style ammo crafting, which, of course, I enjoyed that a lot, so. See what how this goes. Oh, come on, game. Let's go. Jeez, man. The freak was with the goddamn loading time. There we go. Alright, so we'll just make it right here. Okay, so crafting. Oh. Chemistry, cooking, here we go. Equipment, workbench. Put it right here. Elemental, cryo beam cell. Aw, I need gun nut. Oh, I have gun nut. You lack the requirements. What? How? Oh. Okay, I don't have the cells. Flare. Here we go. Gamma rounds. Harpoon. Standard ammo kit. Thank you. Okay. What's this? Creates a portable equipment. Huh. Creates a power armor frame. Nice. Weather gun. Rings of power. Oh my god. Time to try it out, everything, but I like the Project X mod. It's pretty cool. So, let's do a quick go over the mods here. Another, I think, pretty successful mod box. So, alright, Unofficial DLC Project X. I give it an A+. Barge Town was an A+ for what it was. 939 Project, I liked. The mask, I'll give it a, for what it is, it got a good rating, but I just don't really, I don't really care for it, or, you know, hard to say what I want to say, but the mask looked cool. It's just, I don't know if I would wear it all the time, really, so I give it like a B+. And then the bullet casing, C plus maybe, you know, but anyways, all right guys, well, quit here, so peace out.